Uncle Ma, can I eat before going? I'm hungry.
It's not that you know that you'll be hungry. Now that you are late for the audition, you know you will be hungry. If I slap you, you're not eating anything.
Uncle Ma, go to Papa. Buy Papa now, let me eat.
Papa, buy what? Papa, you want to eat Papa? Papa, we eat you. You will see. Oya, get Oya. Wear your slippers. Let's go. See, I have put plenty resources in this audition. If you fail it, I will beat you. I will beat you. If you like, I fail this audition. You see what I will do you.
Cut. Go and sit down. We will get back to you.
Okay.
Next person, please.
Nkiru Eze from West African Film Academy.
If the person is not here, then you call the next person.
Emanuela Samuel from Mark Angel Comedy.
Emanuela Samuel. You see that food there? Your stepmother put poison in the food. So what you will do now is sit on that chair, eat the food and die while eating the food. Do you understand? Don't forget, your stepmother put poison in the food. So while you are eating, you die. You understand?
Yes. But will I eat it really?
Yes, real.
But will I die really?
It's your story. Your stepmother put poison in the food. So while eating, you die. Alright, you can go.
Okay.
Action.
Manuela, die. Emanuela, die.
Cut! He said your stepmother put poison in the food. Eat it and die while eating. But you finished the food and even drank water before dying.
But the poison was not in the food. It was in the water.
No! Your stepmother put the poison in the food and not the water.
Is it a stepmother? It's not my stepmother. It's my story now.
Come on, let me put it in the comedy. No. Come on, let me put it in the comedy.